Hi, welcome to Codewars. In this series, I'm gonna solve TDD's katas using JavaScript. I'm Anatol, and you are watching the good parts of the front-end development. If this is your first time here, start now by subscribing. Let's solve today's kata titled Reversed Strings. Complete the solution so that it reverses the string value passed into it. Let's start with the naive solution. I need to take each element of the string and put it in opposite direction. Okay, start from the last element of that string and go back until zero index, e minus minus. Define our result. Result string is initial value, it's empty, and result concatenated with its new value. And then return result string. Let's try. Of course, it's wrong comparison. Let's fix that. Of course, the comparison itself, it should be not negative. Let's try. Yes, now it works. But I don't like this solution. I can use array reverse method. In that case, I need to convert my string into an array, then reverse it, and then join into a string again and return it. In that case, I need to split my string and then reverse it and then join it again. And of course, return it. Let's try. Yes, it works. Let's use an arrow function. It will be a better and cleaner solution. Okay, now let's do that even smarter. Instead of split it into an array, I can use a spread operator. So I spread my string into an array. And in addition, let's get rid of this redundant characters and replace it with a string literal. Let's try. Of course, I miss one dot. Yes, it works. I like it. My code is available on GitHub. Documentation is available in the internet. Follow the links if you're eager to get more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel and watch other episodes. Thanks for watching and dive deeper.